फ्रेंड्स गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, वेलकम टू एजुकेशन अलवी। लेट्स फ्लाई विथ सक्सेस। टुडे इज 13 अक्टूबर 2020। दिस इज आवर करंट अफेयर सेशन। आई एम सुजीत कुमार मिश्रा, योर फ्रेंड एंड मेंटर, हियर टू डिस्कस एंड एनालाइज टुडेज करंट अफेयर्स। इट इज़ वेरी मच हेल्पफुल फॉर ऑल कॉम्पिटेटिव एग्जामिनेशन, सो ट्राई टू वॉच द सेशन टिल एंड फॉर योर बेटर नॉलेज एंड प्रिपेरेशन। इट इज वेरी मच हेल्पफुल फॉर यू। And one thing, those who first visit Educational Wing, please subscribe the channel for the further updates. Okay, let's proceed towards today's session. This was our previous day questions. Our first question was, who has been take over the charge of Ministry of Consumer Affairs? Rajnath Singh, Piyush Goyal, Amit Shah, option D, Smriti Irani. The correct answer here is Union Minister Piyush Goyal. Recently, Union Minister Piyush Goyal has been assigned the additional charge of Ministry of Consumer Affairs, Food and Public Distribution, because the Ministry of Consumer, the ex-minister in the Ministry of Consumer Affairs, Rambilas Paswan, recently passed away. So Piyush Goyal recently takes the additional charge of this ministry. Okay, our second question was, which state become topped in Har Ghar Jal scheme? Odisha, Bihar, Sikkim or option D, Goa? The correct answer here is option D, Goa. Goa has become the first Har Ghar Jal state in the country by providing the tap water connection to every rural household. Okay, Goa is in news. Capital of Goa is Panaji. Chief Minister is Pramod Sawant. And the Governor of Maharashtra, Bhagat Singh Koshyari, took the additional charge of Goa also recently. Okay, I hope you got the answer now. So proceed towards today's first question. First question of the today's session is, when International Day of Girl Child is observed? 10 October, 11 October, 13 October or option D, 18 October. The correct answer here is 11 October. Option B is correct here. Every year, International Day of Girl Child is observed in 11 October. Okay, and it is observed since 2012. From 2012, this is observed, this day in International Day of Girl Child, and the theme of 2020 is My Voice, Our Equal Future. What? My Voice, Our Equal Future. Next question. Who is selected for the prestigious Nobel Prize in Economic Science? Paul R. Milgrom, Robert B. Wilson, both A and B, option D, none of these. The correct answer here is both A and B. Recently, the Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences has decided to award the Nobel Prize in Economic Science to Paul R. Milgrom and Robert B. Wilson. Okay, for the improvements to auction theory and the invention of new auction format. For the invention of new auction format, they selected for the prestigious Nobel Prize in Economics. Okay. I will make a single video of the all the Nobel Prize. Okay, it is very much helpful for you. Okay, next question. Who has won 2020 Eiffel Grand Prix held in Nürburgring, Germany? Max Verstappen, Lewis Hamilton, Valtteri Bottas, option D, none of these. The answer here is Lewis Hamilton. Option B is correct here. Recently, Lewis Hamilton, the driver of Mercedes. Remember, Lewis Hamilton is the driver of Mercedes. Okay. Has won the 2020 Eiffel Grand Prix held in Nürburgring in Germany. This is the Hamilton's seventh win. Hamilton's seventh win in this season and 91st win in his career race victory. Remember, it is the 91st win in his career race victory. Okay. I hope you got the answer now. Next question. Who has won men's 2020 French Open title? Rafael Nadal, Novak Djokovic, Max Verstappen, option D, none of these. The answer here is, as per you see the image of Rafael Nadal here, the correct answer here is Rafael Nadal. Recently, Rafael Nadal beats Novak Djokovic to win the men's 2020 French Open title. Okay, this is his the 13th French Open men's single title. 13th French Open men's single title. And Rafael Nadal belongs to Spain. Okay, next question. Who has launched the program of physical distribution of property card under the Swamitva scheme? Swamitya Yojana or Swamitva scheme? Rajnath Singh, Amit Shah, Narendra Modi, option D, Prakash Javedkar. As per you see the image of our Prime Minister Narendra Modi here, the correct answer here is option C, Narendra Modi. Recently, Prime Minister Narendra Modi has launched the program of physical distribution of property card under Swamitva scheme through the video conferencing. The abbreviation of the Swamitva, SPAMITVA, is Survey of Village and Mapping with Improvised Technology in Village Area. Okay, remember one thing, the Survey of Village and Mapping with Improvised Technology in Village Area. Okay, I hope you got the answer now. Next question. Abha Mutto become got the Prime Minister post for one day of which country? It is very interesting. Australia, Finland, Iceland, option D, Japan. The correct answer here is Finland. Recently, as a part of the United Nations International Day of Girl Child, a 16-year-old Abha Mutto, as per you see the image of the Abha here, Abha Mutto assumed the post of the Finland's Prime Minister for the one day on 7 October 2020 to raise the awareness about the gender equality. For the one day Prime Minister of the Finland is Abha Mutto. Remember, it is very much important also in exam perspective view. Next question. Which government has approved the tree transplantation policy? Tree transplantation, it is not plantation, remember, tree transplantation policy. Delhi, Gujarat, Punjab, Haryana. As per you see the image of Arvind Kejriwal here, Chief Minister of Delhi, the correct answer here is option A, Delhi. Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal has passed a first of its kind in India, the tree transplantation policy to preserve trees for the clean and green Delhi. For it is a launch for preserve trees for clean and green Delhi. Okay, the name of the scheme is tree transplantation policy. Next question. Jagannath Vidya Kanuka scheme launched in which state? Bihar, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, option D, Maharashtra. The correct answer here is Andhra Pradesh. Recently, Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister Jagan Mohan Reddy has launched a new scheme named Jagannath Vidya Kanuka scheme to distribute the school kit among poor children of the state. Okay, as per you see the image of Jagan Mohan Reddy here, provide the school kit like bag, books, pens to the poor children among in the state. Okay, Andhra Pradesh is in news. You know the capital of Andhra Pradesh is, there are three capital. One is legislative capital is Amravati, executive capital is Visakhapatnam, and judicial capital is Kurnool. Chief Minister is Jagan Mohan Reddy, and Biswabhushan Harishchandan. Biswabhushan Harishchandan is the governor of Andhra Pradesh. Okay, next question. Who has announced LTC case voucher scheme? As per you see the Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman here, the correct answer here is option A, Nirmala Sitharaman. Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman has announced the Leap Travel Concession, LTC stands for Leap Travel Concession Case Voucher Scheme, and the Special Festival Advance Scheme for the government employee, for the government employees. Okay, last question. Who has been named as brand ambassador of Indian brand Transforms? Sania Mirza, Chetan Anand, Sunil Chetri, option D, none of these. The answer here is Chetan Anand. Option B is correct here. Chetan Anand, Commonwealth Games medalist in badminton, has been brand ambassador of professional badminton brand Transform. The name of the brand is Transform. You can see the image of Chetan Anand here, the Commonwealth Games medalist. I hope you got the answer now. As per you know, this is our question of the day, and you have to give the answer in our comment section, and we will discuss this answer in our upcoming session. Those who completely watch the session, please answer it. Our first question is, academician Srikant Datar has been named as dean of which business school? Our second question is, which state will build temporary shelter for migratory birds? Okay, please try to answer more in comment section. Thereby regular practice is done by you. It is very much helpful for you. If you like the session, then you can share it in your educational related group. Thereby many students got help. Okay, thank you for watching this session. Please like, subscribe and share as much as you can. And the first visitor of the Educational Wing, I request them to please subscribe the channel and don't forget to press the bell icon, thereby you can get the notification very fast. Thank you. Have a great day.